At Post Parade, 4th and 6th, Iowa Siren on the trot. Horse number 1, America's Game with Adam Hauser. Horse number 2, Billy Von Eyes, Rick Duffin. Horse number 3, Billy Von Brute, Jim Reese. Horse number 4, Graphic for Gravel, Aaron Mitchell. Horse number 9, Half Delta McCoy, Mark Fenton. Horse number 6, 7 Iowa Kids with Robbie Anderson. And horse number 7, Duke's Trophy with Joel McDowell. And here we go, getting out on top, showing the way it is. Rick Duffin with Put It On Ice. Put It On Ice out on top. If second, it's Grabbing for Gravel. If third, Hatfield and McCoy. Now Aaron Mitchell with Grabbing for Gravel, going to set the two pocket. If third, it is Mark Bent with Hatfield and McCoy. Racing in fourth is Duke's Trophy. If then, Southern Iowa Kid, but Put It On Ice. Gonna try to put it on them. 32 seconds flat, 32 year opening quarter. Put It On Ice out on top. Grabbing for Gravel second. If third, Hatfield and McCoy. If fourth, Duke's Trophy. If then, Southern Iowa Kid, racing in sixth. It is Billy Bob Brute, Trail of the Field, America's Game. As they make their way out, quick first half of the mile out on top, it's Rick Duffin with Put It On Ice. 104 at 3 fist, Hatfield and McCoy now up into second. In third, it is Grabbing for Gravel. As they make the way off turn two down the backside for the final time, Duke's Trophy up into fourth. In fifth, Southern Iowa Kid now battle for sixth. It is America's Game in sixth. Seventh, Billy Bob Broom. As they head to the three-quarter pole, it's Put It On Ice. 136 and 1. Out on top, Put It On Ice. Hit Grabbing for Gravel and Hatfield and McCoy. Grabbing for Gravel. Now making a pull to the outside. One over. As they turn for home, down the home stretch, it is Grabbing for Gravel. Out on top, Aaron Mitchell with Grabbing for Gravel. It's second. It is Put It On Ice. It's Grabbing for Gravel. At the wire. Grabbing for Gravel.
At fish results for race 6. In just a minute, as the winner makes his way back to the winner's circle, horse number 4, Grabbing for Gravel. Owned by Kathy Raymond, Lucas, Iowa, Aaron Mitchell, Karnak, Texas, trained and driven by Aaron Mitchell. 13 starts, 2 wins, 5 seconds and 1 third. Grabbing for Gravel, sired by Duke's Ranger, breeder Aaron Mitchell, Texas. Horse number 1, America's Game, was 7th. Horse number 2, Put It On Ice, was 2nd. Horse number 3, Billy Bob Brute, was 6th. Horse number 4, Grabbing for Gravel, your winner. Horse number 9, Hatfield and McCoy, was 3rd. Horse number 6, 7, Iowa Kid, was 5th. And horse number 7, Duke's Trophy, was 4th. Top down rate, 726, 135, 4 on the bottom. Quarter at 32, half at 104 at 3. Three quarters and 136 and 1. The mile 209 for Grabbing for Gravel.